What's up, everyone? It's Thad and Tactics Games, and today I'll be continuing my playthrough on Sonic Generations for the Xbox 360. I'm on part 2 now. So yeah, let's get started. Right, continue. Alright, let's do some challenges, and then there'll be a boss fight too after that. Alright, so let's switch to modern Sonic. And then let's do, I kind of like this challenge, so I'm going to do that one. Let's move that speaker with my microphone so you guys can hear me better. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Seems easy. Well, it is easy, actually. Alright. Oh, I love this. Well, I don't love it, but it's an okay song. Anyway. Okay. Alright. Oh, I missed it. Gosh dang it. Yeah, I definitely beat Tails. Definitely. I got an S rank too. That's nice. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put Metal Sonic 2 as well. Cause I'm gonna need that Chaos Emerald definitely for the final boss in this game. Yeah, okay. Alright. Let's take a Genesis. That's so cool. So now let's go over here. I'm gonna fight Metal Sonic. And this is not one of the challenges, but I'm gonna need to get the Chaos Emerald forward to the final boss in this game, as I already said. And I did not read that, and I skipped out on accident. Alright. Metal Sonic. Alright. Let's do this. Okay. Come on. No! No! Wow! That was annoying. Sorry about that, guys. Oh my gosh. There we go. Thank you. Dude, I can't even get him. What the heck? It should be very easy. There we go. Okay, about one more hit. Uh-oh. Okay. Bro, just hit him, please. Oh, I hate this sometimes. Alright, there we go. Finally! Oh yeah, I need to hit him one more time here. Just remember that. And got him. Alright. Goodbye. Okay. B rank. Yeah, I see why. I definitely see why I got B rank. Usually I do better at that. But for some reason this time I didn't. I don't know why. Okay. I got the Chaos Emerald. Alright, so, actually, let's see, I'm gonna do this challenge. Chemical plant, okay, let's see this. Alright. Oh, yeah, I need to press Y. Okay, alright. Ow. Okay. All right. Okay, all right, checkpoint. All right, let's do this. Again. Oh, wait. Okay, timer. Nope. Do not run into the spikes. That'd be awesome. Oh, I'll hit those. And done. So you succeeded. Yep, I sure did, bud. Got an S rank. That's sweet. Alright. Oh, it's music. Wait a minute. Oh, wait. Okay, it's gonna bounce back. In guard, it's special zone. Okay. I don't mind that song, but, like, I don't know. Alright, let's get this key. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna actually erase my doppelganger. Alright, let's do it. This is gonna be pretty easy for me. Definitely. Alright, let's do it. Okay. Whoa, okay. Hopefully the audio and stuff is just fine. Alright, so let's check these guys. Okay. Alright, so far I'm ahead of my doppelganger. So that's a plus for me. Okay. Okay. All right. I'm way out of my doppelganger, to be honest. I'm way out of my doppelganger. I'm way ahead. Okay, spring jump, go on this cloud. Turn this thing on. Attack this guy. Okay. All right. All right, almost done. And done. You won. Of course I did. Because I'm a winner. Alright. No shrink. Okay. Got artwork 042. Yeah, look back here. Alright. And I got the boss gate key. I'm ready for the boss fight. Alright, let's do it. Alright, let's do it. Cutscene first. Well, after the loading, of course, I'll be a cutscene. Confused reaction. Alright, there's gonna be another cutscene, and then finally fight the boss. Yeah, I forgot to turn off Elmer Chow. After I ended the last video, hopefully I remember after this one. Death Egg Robot. Death Egg Robot. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Okay. No, you won't. That just went right into his booty. Okay, that sounded very not right. Oh my gosh, I probably shouldn't have said that. Anyway. Well, whoops. Alright. Okay. Wait for it. Are you kidding me? Bro, I hate that. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna jump on it now. I'll do it at least one or two times. Or two or three times, I mean. Because that's once. Ah, I did not even move in time. That's annoying. I'm gonna jump on that and I'll jump straight onto his arm. Okay. And he's done. Alright. Gone A, or S, I mean, not an A. Gone S. Alright. Oh, cutscene. Time Eater. And he doesn't. Because, of course, Sonic, Dr. Eggman, they hate each other and are enemies, so... Why would Sonic save him in the first place? Anyway. Oh, there should be another cutscene after this. I know that there is, actually, matter of fact. Yeah. Knew it. Time Eater.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean, our friends. But you know what I mean. Where'd he go?
We need to find that thing, and fast.
And I'll do that in the next video, basically. Alright, I'll be doing all three of those levels in part three. So, yeah. No access to the next area. And got the Chaos Emerald too. Alright, anyway, yeah, you guys hope you enjoyed part two. If you did, please leave a like on it, and also subscribe for more content like this if you haven't yet, and follow me on social media, links will be in the description down below. And not only that, but follow me on Twitch as well. I'll be live streaming every day, of course, when I'm at my dad's house, because I can't do anything at my mom's house. So, yeah, links will be... I will have a link for my Twitch account too, and again my social media accounts as well. And yeah, stay tuned for part 3. Yeah, peace out, and have a great day, guys. Take care.